Welcome back to Let's Play Skygerfall. We're running back in here really quick before we go to Wayrest. And selling a few things. Back here. Yes. Hmm? I need a spell.
Spells and incantations for those with the talent to cast them.
Yes. Water breathing. We didn't buy it. I think we need it. Water walking. Well, we'll take this too. Or not just yet. Let's see. What will you buy? Because that would be most of my money. Oh, I want to try these ingredients. Alright, let me try the ingredients. And see if something horrible happens to me. Bamboo. Restore stamina. Bear claws. Same. Ghoul's tongue. This can't be good. Calm. Wait. You're not gonna attack me? Okay. Everything's still okay?
Need something?
Okay, okay. I'm not used to it affecting people, just me. Twigs. Slow fall. Okay. So we knew what those do, though.
Yes? Spells and incantations for those with the talent to cast them.
Well, they're probably semi-weighing me down. Take this one. I'll keep one staff of each. Just holding on to these. I don't know if we're going to be using soul gems or anything like that. Mm-hmm. As it is, we're flying through the game. These dungeons are smaller. So... there's not much that you will take.
Spells and incantations for those with the talent to cast them.
Because I love to get the water walking. But that's most of my gold. So I think we have to wait on that one. What about the water breathing? Do we not have? Buoyancy. We have that. Oh, these spells are so expensive. Because I'd buy this. Charisma. Although maybe we should use this first and then buy stuff. Oh, I wanted this. Detect life. Dread saw me. Immune to paralysis for 60 seconds. That's great against those, spiders. But we can't buy them all. I wonder if I can leave the rune, cast the runes yet. See, the only problem with this is it doesn't tell you... It tells you the weight of the book and how expensive it is. And then what the spell does, obviously, but... It doesn't say how many spell points you need to cast these things. Just looking at the ones I haven't looked at yet. See, open. Resist magic. And this stuff is crucial. Silence. Silence dispels magicka? For 300 seconds. Dispels magicka. Oh, it's remove mag- like, this is like a remove magic kind of spell? Or dispel magic? I don't know why they call it silence. Unless the description's wrong. Stamina, stonefish. Yeah, I don't see anything like water breathing. Like, we don't have a water breathing spell. At least this guy's not selling it anyway. But there was a water breathing spell in Daggerfall. You didn't need a potion. Last episode I used a potion. And that potion's gone. So, yeah, I don't know. Let's take resist magic. That's pretty crucial. And anything, what else? Anything else I can afford before I leave here? And then we're gonna sell a few things. Oh. Yeah, that's a oak flesh. See, don't I have one of the other flesh spells that's even better? This is good if you have a follower. I don't have a follower. I don't know if we're ever gonna have one. Bound sword. Flames healing we started out with. Fire rune. Calm, frost rune, steadfast ward. Hand of sleep. Hmm. Oh, you know, I didn't notice. There's no fireball. He's not selling fireball. This is one of my favorite spells in Skyrim is fireball. Stone flash, I thought I had. Have to check. Some of these are spells I just looked at and was like, well, we need this, and didn't buy it because didn't have the money or whatever, and thought I bought it. Well, free action we need, especially if we're going to come across more spiders and other things that can paralyze. I think scorpions too. I don't know if we're going to be coming across scorpions. Be interesting to see though. So free action. And open, can we buy it? We can just barely buy both of these. Okay.
All right then.
Alrighty then. I don't have stone flesh. Okay. Do I have oak flesh? I haven't been using these. And I really haven't. In Skyrim, I didn't either. Although, it's a really good idea to just throw on oak flesh or stone flesh and then run into battle kind of thing. So I'll have to come back. Free action. Open. Resist magic. Okay. Now let's see what we can sell outside. might be faster going this way. Odd blades. Over here? Last Temple of Kinneres. Ah. Just preparing for our journey.
Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage?
I'm looking to offload some stuff that I don't need. Well, I'll keep that. I don't think we have that much to sell. Here, silver boots. Not as good as my orcish boots. An adamantium shield. Mithril battle staff. I have one orcish arrow. Perfect silver saber. Speech increased. Hooray.
Until next time.
Now we could buy one more of those spells, but only the cheaper ones. The better ones are like 600 something. Fine, fine. What time is it now? Okay. Let's see if we can buy one more spell. Or maybe two cheap ones. Got no stamina.
Need something. So you wish to master the arcane arts.
So you'd like to be a mage. So let's see here. Right. Ward is you have to keep the thing up the entire time, I think. So you can like move around and do the ward and hope people run out of mana. So I'm not gonna get that. Hand of sleep. See, we got with two of these, we can do. Stone Flesh by 60 points. That's alteration. Well, oh, we can't. Oh, I wish we could sort by school here. Just curious if there's something better than Stone Flesh. If there is, he doesn't have it. Look at this. Magic increased by 100 points for 300 seconds and regenerates 150% faster for 300 seconds. I like that. I don't know why you'd call it wisdom. That's a priest. A priest attribute. More like intelligence or something. Brain expanding. Well, we'll get Stone Flesh. And oh, firebolt. Okay, we have firebolt, not fireball. Firebolt is good though. Ice spike, yeah, I used to use that sometimes. Oh, they do have soul trap, yep. Troll's Blood. Well, that's neat. Shalador's Mirror. Increase armor rating by 80 points and reflects hostile magic up to 80 points of spell damage or effects. But we can't afford that one right now. So let's get Firebolt. Okay.
Until next time,
we're expanding our magic repertoire. Firebolt, Stone Flash. Good. Okay. Now Wayrest. Actually, let's do that. Just in case. Okay. I assume it's going to be the same with doors that start to open but don't. Doors that don't exist. Huh. I thought that would be real. It's a different door. That requires a key. Is this a thing? It's not marked on the map. Because there was a player home that we had found in Daggerfall. Fighter's Guild. I think he intended to add the guilds into the game. At least have a few quests, right? Oh! You can see the ground on the other side. Huh. You can see the grass through there. Well, that must be Castle Wayrest. What's this? Oh, okay, I thought those were Hydra heads. I'm like, what's this? Awesome. This must be a temple we can actually go in. Oh, gotta be Stendar, right? Oh, Akatosh. Had it wrong. Akatosh is the time god. Look at me like that. They've taken a vow of silence. Use the alchemy lab there. Regenerate magicka 10% faster. Cool. Knights of the Rose? Take a peek. Yeah. Oh, this would be a mage's guild. But I'm sure we couldn't enter. I like all these mini versions of songs. I have to bend down and go through that door. School of Julianos. Dun 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 dun. Pretty much identical. Increase magicka by 25 points. Alright, so the temples here in Wayrest are very good for giving you little magicka boosts. Is this the one I... No. It's another one of those two small doors, though. Oh, neat. A random building. It's like a barn. Bump my head. Get up there. I just want to walk around up here. Yeah. Okay. You can still jump, even though you're levitating. It's pretty cool, though. And you can sprint. Wayrest Guardhouse. Oh. This is where they take your... they put your stuff. I haven't... stolen anything. I haven't found anything that I would want to steal. Oh, I just got a plank here for this. Okay. Yeah, this is pretty much identical to the other guardhouse in Daggerfall. This is where we came in. There's Julianos. Where's Akatosh? Too far away? I can't move the map that far. Hmm. Did that other temple not show up? There's Julianos. The Red Wolf. So wait, did I come in this way? I'm not sure which side I walked in, or appeared in. Yeah, I must have come this way. Oh no. Maybe I came through that way. I think I did. Here's the because here's the Fighters Guild. Now I want to find that temple again. The Akatosh Temple. Oh, there's a graveyard over there. Oh, here's the... Oh, I missed this. But it was marked on my map. I love the music. Just looking around to see if there's any difference between the other one. Love it. It's a really good rendition of that song. Just a bunch of empty rooms with beds. This one has a third floor. Oh, yeah. I think they all do.
What do you need?
Perrin Hawksley?
Drink for the thirsty, food for the hungry.
What if I'm not thirsty? The drink's not for me, I can't get it anyway. Let's see. Spell tome for cure disease. Potions. Oh, I'm kind of broke. Oh, I forgot about this stuff. He will buy this. You know that broth. Persuasion. Yeah, these are things I kind of want to see if I can make potions out of. Not now, though. At some point. Good. Alright, so I have a lot more gold now. I think I wanted some of his potions. Potions of healing, yeah. Alright. So the only thing that's going to give me any kind of increased armor class would be to be using a shield. I don't want to be using a shield. Yeah, it's all steel stuff. Which is great, some of it does better damage, but... if you're trying to fight something like an imp... I think steel doesn't work. I know iron doesn't work. So I think I should want some more orcish arrows. Sure, okay.
Farewell.
Thank you. I will fare thee well. Well, that's gotta be it, the castle itself. If I run up here, it'll be discovered and I can fast travel. There we go. Let's check out the hedges. And graveyard. Look, there's sunflowers. Okay, this is a bigger hedge maze. It's just a... Okay. Oh, there's the statues in here. He did this. Nice. Mara. A griffin? Supposed to be. Warrior maidens. Sword maidens. Just looking at all these statues. I remember that one. That's another Mara statue, I believe. That's supposed to be Ysmir, I think. I thought there was a... Okay. I thought there was a bench here. Alright, well I'll tell you what's gonna make this easier.